The Lorain County Sheriff's Office is searching for the thieves who stole firearms and ammunition from the rural King store in Elyria. The Lorain County Sheriff's Office released this surveillance video that shows five suspects in all. This happened early this morning, and we're told the suspects forced the front doors open to get inside.